Welcome back to War Jeepneys Battle Report for Planetfall. We have here Dendrenzi versus Terran, Core Helix versus Core Helix. And we have here the Dendrenzi forces commanded by our player Tags. And his opponent, the madness of Iosopanko. What he's doing is madness, deploying all the way there at the corner, far away from the objectives. Well, obviously, he has some sort of plan up his sleeve. Players there trash-talking one another. And we have there their final placements. Final placements of their units. Terran infantry on foot there at the middle. We have here the Terran primary objective, middle. Terran secondary objective, very far. The bonus objective. And the Dendrenzi forces have their objectives lined up for them. Karla is now placing his skydrop markers, those deadly markers can bring down deadly drop pods with a deadly Nyx infantry. Very powerful infantry units in CQB. We now move on to the recon phase, and the Dendrenzi Leto Light Tanks go for that bonus objective. They have based it, so it's theirs. Terran Light Tanks have no choice but to skirt around the side. Very far from their objectives, but I figure he's going for his primary objective. Leto Tanks adjust, seeking cover, and the Valkyries move forward. Please ignore those models on top of the building, they're not in play. Now the Dendrenzi adjust, the Specialist Tank zeros their drop marker in preparation for the drop pod, and the main battle tank, Kratos, fires on the Terran Valkyries, and ooh, one is destroyed, down to four models. They take this building, Terran will earn 1 point. Infantry is inside that building. Medium tanks of the Dendrenzi are placed on Overwatch, and they fire on the advancing tracked medium tanks of the Terran. They miss though, they miss. Now for turn two, the infantry of the Terran are placed on Overwatch, and Tags or Karla plays his Dendrenzi card, giving pinpoint to his big tank. He's probably going for those light tanks, finishing them. Well, this is what he's doing now. He is trying to finish them off right now. Let's see if those rail guns do any damage. They probably will. Oh, and one is down. One is down. They have to make their command check. If they fail, that translates to further damage. He needs one success, four, five, or six. There is the four. All right. Payback. Come on, let's do a little payback here. Return fire. Let's see the die rolls. And yeah, that is enough. That is indeed enough to cause one damage. Can't kill that specialist tank, but one is better than nothing. Tags now has to make his command check for that tank, and he succeeds. All right. Nice battle here. We're now here in the middle, and the madness of Iosopanko is calculating his move. Yes, to support those light tanks though. They need the help of that heavy tank. They need the firepower. And yes, that is what he's doing. He's moving the shield tank, which is attached to that heavy tank. And his Vidar heavy tank is lumbering forward. Now that tank has a main gun of 20 inches and hammer strike missiles that can fire farther. I'm not sure if he's in range though. That looks pretty far. Can he reach at least the specialist tank? I don't think he can draw a line of fire to the Dendrenzi heavy tank, but that is far. That is indeed too far. We'll have to move forward again and get some range in that later. Now it's we have the movement now of the Terran medium tanks. They move forward. Shield tank in front. And the Dendrenzi Ares tanks fire again. Firing again. Do they score a hit though? He is making his disorder check. Obviously something got hit. I wonder what got hit. Well, probably the shield tank because it is the closest. Yes, it takes a hull point of damage. It is down to one life. Okay, we are now here at the end of the turn, and we have Dendrenzi with 4 points, and Terran earning 2 points for holding that building for 2 turns. We now proceed to turn 3 with initiative. Alright, here we go. What happens? Light tanks. Fire, 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 and boom! Blast that tank out. Remove that Dindrenzi tank. No more zeroing in of Skydrop markers. Alright, oh, retaliation here by the Kratos. And do they make a shield save? Terrans have shields. They reroll once, that's their ability. And of course it's destroyed. That's a big heavy tank. That big heavy tank has enough firepower. Oh! A hit and run move, not moving forward, moves back. Because I think he's moving away from that Terran heavy tank. Safe play there by the Dindrenzi. Cowardly, but safe. Advances and it's out of range. Tactical move by the Dindrenzi. Terran medium tanks move forward again. Trying to take that center of the board and Overwatch fire again. Those guys are just sitting there, waiting and blinking away at that unit at the middle. Well, that unit at the middle will actually earn him 9 points if he destroys that unit. He has to work on it though. And shields save them. There is now our first drop pod. Inside that are 4 infantry bases. Nyx infantry. Overwatch fire. These guys were placed on Overwatch, shooting on the infantry that is disembarking, but fail. Oh, they turn and go towards the medium tanks. He's really working for this, for those points, and he damages one. Uh-oh. Second one moves in. Looks like they're gonna gang up on that Terran unit there at the middle. Okay, Dindrenzi 6. Terran 3 points. Terran can still catch up. Okay, punishing CQB card played by the Madness of Io. He plays it on the medium tanks. And what is he doing? He is, looks like he's engaging the first wave of Nyx. And yes, he's using his CQB weapons against them. Nyx fires back and destroys one tank. So sad. And what happens to the Nyx? Nyx are, they're all dead. They are all killed. Very good exchange there. Very good exchange. I think that's worth it. And they can still fire their main ordnance, targeting the other Nyx. Those guys are deadly. You really have to take those guys out. And one is killed. Alright. Ares tanks try to retaliate, but no go. This is really a good move by the Dindrenzi heavy tank here. Vidar cannot get its main gun in range. He can fire his missiles though. So let's see what happens. Missile fire to the tank. Madness of Io, blessing his dice there. Makes a roll. He needs a 5 and a 6. Hoover tanks, he can only hit them on 5s and 6s. Only 1 6, exploding dice. And nothing. Too bad. Ooh, the Kratos tank moves around, avoids the Terran heavy tank, and goes for the medium tanks. He's really ganging up on that guy. Damages 1. They're all down to 1 life each now. Uh-oh. Terran light tanks move towards their primary objective. That was their plan from the start. But Tags here is really ganging up on those medium tanks. Infantry enter the building. Fire. Light arms fire. Small arms fire. Madness retaliates with his own CQB. He needs 5 successes. 4, 5s, and 6s. He has a 6 and a 4, so that totals 3. He needs 2 more. Exploding dice roll. We can't see the die roll, but what is he there? He's rolling. Infantry are in the building. Though we have 5. 1 infantry can be killed. And, oh, he has a total of 7 now. A total of 7. So, let's see if the infantry make their cover save. They're in the building. They have a 2 dice cover save. Chance to eliminate some attack dice there. And let's see if Carlo makes his save. And it is a fail. 1 is eliminated. Oh, and 1 Terran tank is also killed. Too bad. Too bad. He makes his command check now. And makes it. Light tanks now move forward. And they make an all-out attack against the medium tanks. High points if you destroy that entire squad, so that's what Tags is doing right now. Kills 1 tank in CQB. Main ordnance fire now. Well, they make their disorder check first. They are successful. And their main ordinance destroys that last tank. Big points, 9 points earned for that squad. And that gives him 15 points for Planetfall. Dindrenzi wins again. Join us for some afterthoughts with Terror.
Hello, everybody. I am Terror, and here are my afterthoughts about the game. Carlo has won again using his Dindrenzi forces, and that just proves how cheesy that guy can be. And of course, I hate that guy! Me dropping the ball, dropping my throne, and I'm feeling like a superbody's a bunny. But when I got it, you're in the zone, I'm in the zone. Fucking blow the word. If it came up, I suggest you stay down. You ain't on my level, get the fuck out of my circle. Got your lady twerking on this instrumental. While my vocals feeling the deep, I'm making them fertile. You know I'm noticed, I'm feeling it but a tongue. Spinning it so we're dominant, feeling the wrong. We're taking some front, I'm picking the drum. But I'm feeling my god. Part of a rave, we're looking to serve somebody who never deserves.